All right. Now, Riley is going to replicate his goblet squat technique on the front squat, theoretically. So. Okay, here we go. Yeah, nice. What we're looking for, vertical shins, vertical torso. Tailbone's tucked. Give me a little more depth at the bottom. Just let go, let go, let go, let go. There you go. That's nice. Come on up. I'm looking to make it as difficult as possible. One more. Let go. Knees out, knees out, knees out, knees out, knees out, knees out. Come on. Up. Beautiful. All right. Take it home. Very nice. Now, he successfully replicated kettlebell technique into the front squat.